The actor told the Men that his character Luke's death plays a key part in Phelan's eventual comeuppance. Fans were left horrified when Phelan burned Luke alive in Friday's shocking scenes. And the actor told the Dean also revealed he got to watch the death of his character on set, saying, "It felt strange. I didn't realize he was going to burn to death. I thought he would be dead from the gunshot, so to watch that explosion and watch the car burn. Knowing Luke, someone I had known and played for 4 years was in there and that was the end for him was weird." A high-octane car chase began, with the pair racing down a single-lane road. But the vile villain, wasn't done there as he coldly turned back to the car and shot the petrol tank, engulfing the car in an enormous fireball. One follower wrote, "I can't believe Phelan had Luke. I honestly loved Luke. They need to find a way of making it so that he is still alive." While another wrote, "Frigging heck. Pat is relentless. The body toll is rising rapidly." Another fan wrote, "Damn it, if Corrie, damn. What the hell did Luke do to the writers? Literally had my jaw on the floor at that scene. Poor Luke. Oh, Phelan is such a good baddie though. Can you let him get away with it all for Eileen though, please? Poor old love." However, fans were quick to notice a huge blunder during the heartbreaking scenes, noticing that when Pat fired the first shot through the window, there was no bullet hole. Another added, "Ediv Corrie, great surprise with the shooting and explosion. Cool DNT help but notice the continuity error though, the windscreen wasn't cracked from the bullet when Phelan drove off. Hashtag eagle-eyed." Fans also bid a sad farewell to actor Dean, who said, "My decision to leave was based purely on my age and I felt that the time was right now to go and try new things. I have been here 4 years in December, which as an actor is a long time in some ways to be playing the same role."